you kill me, and now
I can't believe all of my customers. Always thought of you like
Breaker, Breaker.
Going to kill
Thanks
me.
For saving
your husband
me.
And new baby.
Carrying the load.
Don't
we'll have
to
we have been friends, friends, Max.
Does.
But please,
Max.
Who?
Don't let me.
Who are you? Holy shit! Are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
Ich habe versucht zu helfen.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. And what about Frank? That bullet in him wasn't your fault?
Wait, wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
Meine beste Freundin.
Of course. She's my best friend.
Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went through hell.
Some friend. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do.
Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson.
Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Dieser Blick, Alter.
Welcome home, Max.
Ihr macht mich doch fertig, Alter. Leuchtturm. Okay.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
You were here today, Max. You saved me.
Scheiße.
I'm still tripping on that. Let's talk about your superpower.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
Partner crime.
Max, you better come check out these files.
Cowabunga!
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my...
Photobomb!
Photobomb! Okay, fuck. Das fand ich cool.
Sorry. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad
place. Scheiße, Alter.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Whoa, awesome picture.
Chloe, you're back.
Kate wasn't the first.
Rachel? Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her.
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe.
Come on, Max, we're almost there. Almost there.
Okay.
Chloe? I must have passed out.
Well, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. This is my storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything. And all I really created was just death and destruction.
Fuck all of that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me. Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield! And you're amazing! Max... This is the only way.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe!
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can. Max, it's time.
Not anymore.
Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
Changing weather.
Scheiß jemand, dann guck dir das an. Haben wir es geschafft. Haben die Zeit so gerüttelt, dass alles halbwegs zu einem, naja, mehr oder weniger guten Ende führt, ne? Cadia Bay ist zwar fast ausgelöscht worden, aber ich behaupte, solange es noch Überlebende gibt, ist echt klar, es ist unschön, das anzusehen, dass Menschen sterben. Man kann es nicht verhindern. Selbst wenn wir jetzt nochmal in die Vergangenheit gegangen wären, ich glaube, dann hätte es irgendeinen anderen Weg gegeben, dass da zu einem schrecklichen Ereignis kommt. Ja, Chloe und ich, oder Max, sorry, sind jetzt erstmal vereint. Und es soll erstmal so bleiben. Im zweiten Life is Strange Ableger werden wir wahrscheinlich sehen, was denn dann passiert. Und mal schauen. In dem Sinne bedanke ich mich fürs Zuschauen. Und ja. Nach dieser Aufnahmesession werde ich mir eine Pause gönnen. Und danach schauen wir uns mal das Bonusmaterial an von diesem Spiel. Es würde mich mal interessieren, was da noch so sorry, was da noch so alles gibt. Vielleicht schalten wir nach diesem hier noch was frei, aber mal gucken. Und ein letztes Mal lasse ich jetzt noch die Credits durchlaufen in diesem Let's Play. Und im nächsten Part als Bonuspart machen wir dann das Bonusmaterial. So, achso, ja, müssen wir immer mal zur Bewertung kommen, ne? Wenn nur wie buff. Das schickt richtig rein in den Kopf, zeigt er uns ehrlich. Das hat schon. Ich muss schon sagen, das hat schon PMD2-Niveau, sag ich jetzt mal ganz ehrlich. Ich glaube, ich würde jetzt auch die gleiche Bewertung geben, tatsächlich. Krass. So, jetzt kommen wir so langsam zum Ende. Okay. Das war Life is Strange. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen. Das waren alle 5 Episoden. im nächsten Part machen wir das Bonusmaterial. Also Kommentator, Regisseure. Ich bin fertig. Ich bin fertig von heute. In diesem Sinne verabschiede ich mich. Das war Let's Play Life is Strange. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Haut rein, Leute. Und ciao.